static beast. You're going to set your body up. This is a core movement. You're going to set your body up, hands right beneath the shoulders, knees hip width apart, just beneath the hips. So your femurs are pointing straight down to the ground, and then your feet are tucked underneath and ready to lift. What you're going to do is engage the core, wrap those elbows around behind, lift the knees off just a little bit, 1 inch off the ground. This is static beast. Not much to it, but there's a lot going on.